short film program.
Hi, and I'm Sharon Vidal. I'm Vice President of Filmmaker Relations and Shorts Programming. And we're here to introduce our Shorts Awards. We're very proud of the fact that among a small group of film festivals globally, Tribeca is Oscar qualified for Best Narrative Short, Best Documentary Short, and for the first time this year, Best Animated Short. So we're very excited about that. This year, each of our Shorts category winners will be receiving a $5,000 cash prize sponsored by Nutella. The winner of Best Documentary Short will also receive the Art Award, Fort Apache, by David Leventhal.
And the winner of the Best Narrative Short will receive the Art Award, Learning How to Paint Make a Wish by Eddie Ken. Thank you especially again to our partner Nutella for allowing us to grant all of our short winners $5,000 cash prize in recognition for their incredible work.
Now, to present the Student Visionary Award and the award for Best Documentary Short, on behalf of their fellow jurors, Amy L. Kaufman and Jim Strayer, please welcome Joe Daniels, Sapphire, and Susan Lacey.
Thank you, Ben and Sharon. First, the award for Best Documentary Short. For this category, we have a special jury mention as well. We found this film to be a courageous and phenomenally crafted film about the healing power of forgiveness and music. The special jury mention for documentary shorts goes to Homeless, the soundtrack.
Winner. This transcendent film adds a revelatory dimension to a subject that is at the epicenter of public consciousness today. We found that the wholly original approach of this film allowed us to feel again about a subject matter that had been shattered our souls and left us numb. An emotional paralysis was lifted as we watched this film that had allowed us to engage once again with the brutal reality that is America today. The winner for the Best Documentary Short goes to Kim A. Snyder for Notebook.